everything's gone to shit. What have we got around it? Oh, I see you over there. Go away. Thank you. Ah, ah, I see you. God, why are you guys such a pain? Get lost. Our inventory is completely and utterly full. But the ship is there. I don't know what to do. I think we're just, I'm just gonna book it. Get the stuff, book it. No. Go. Put the stuff in. I don't care what goes in, just put the stuff in. I will deal with the stuff later. As in, when we're not getting murdered. Well, we're not murdered yet, but I'm not risking it. Thank you very much.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Where is he? Where is it? Or she? Thing? Just go. I can't see it. I'm just worrying. I'm not looking back. I'm looking back. I think we're alright. I don't want to know what that is. There's a life pod here, but I really should not be being around here. But I'm nosy.
Integrating new PDA data.
To any Altera crew. Landed in area of significant alien activity. Encountered predators in the Leviathan class, highly aggressive. Spectroscope scanner assigned species designator, Reaper. One specimen attempted to swallow the life pod, doing extensive damage in the process. Only viable option is to make for the safety of the Aurora crash site. I have retrieved a data box with the creature decoy and enough resources to fabricate a couple of them. The swim's longer than the decoy lifetime, but it should just be enough to keep them busy. If you don't find me on board the ship, I presume I miscalculated.
Well, you probably did.
New blueprint acquired.
Well, you got eaten. So it's called a Reaper. Lovely. I don't want to go near it.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Imagine if I can scan it, that'd be something. You're dead. Okay, so let's unload. Got a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. We've got a nice depth module as well. Yeah! Score. I've also got God knows how many first aid kits. Excuse me, engineers. We can place this stuff in the base. Oh my god, that's amazing. I will answer the oh god damn it. Answer the phone this, answer the phone that. Don't worry, I'll just be the fucking answer the call guy. Hello, yes, I'll answer your call in a moment.
No.
Oh my god, so much stuff. is amazing. Can we put one there? We can. I'll clean all this up later. I'll do it off camera because that should be boring. There we go. Just clean that up a bit. What's this all about?
This is an automated distress signal from Life Pod 12. Coordinates attached. Warning, Life Pod has sunk beyond safe diving distance. Do not attempt retrieval without submersible support.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
I think we already got that one, didn't we? What is it? 12. Might have. No, we didn't. Got 7-6. Got 7-6. 4-3-19. 17 and 13. Pickups. Let's see. 250 meters. That's not like. What? Oh. Song to the ocean bed. That's not. That's not bad. That's 250 meters. It's 1,000 meters away. What do I do? Do I go over there? Do I die? I probably will die, and it'll be a disaster. I don't know. I don't know. That's gonna take a while to upgrade. Let alone make. Trying to think of what we can do. What we actually need, to be honest. Just see, because we've got the data banks, we saved the ship, but there's nothing wrong, because he said that he was going to rescue us, but he hasn't. Helpful, innit? I guess what we could do is we could prettify this place, because it is bland. Bland and dull and boring. Titanium diamond. Well, not. We ain't got any diamonds. No, we ain't got any diamonds. Well, that's all for this. Make a nice bed. We'll put it here. That'll be alright. So we need fiber mesh. Feels alright because we can get it from creek vines. I hear you, go away. Oops. right. Take two of those, mates. Never mesh. Splendid. Let's see. That sounds lovely. We're low on titanium, aren't we? Oh, why? There we go. We've got a nice bed. How amazing is this? We've also got a toy car. Can we put the toy car? Oh my god, we can. I want it there. What else can we do? Oh, I got an idea. About that. Oh shit. This isn't good.
Rip.
Now this is what happens when you put too much stuff on the base. The pressure gets too much and it floods. Oh, damn it. Damn it, I wasn't expecting this to be right now. Damn it. I need lithium. I ain't got any lithium. I could possibly make a foundation. Oh god. Not good. So the base has got a bit fucked. Go away. Take those. Thank you. And then go away. Right. Fabricate titanium. Should be alright. And then we'll make a foundation here. Like there. That should be alright. That should reinforce things. Now we just need to repair it. There we go. Fix all the hole breaches. Cause they all got buggered. There we go. Fix that one. And that one.
Hull integrity restored. Draining systems initiated.
Nice. Right. Place a desk.
30 seconds.
Yeah, we'll be fine. This one there. That'll do. Replace the swivel chair there. That looks alright.
Oxygen.
To be honest. And then if we have some shelves? That looks alright. And maybe a counter. To add a bit of decoration to this place. Marvelous. It looks beautiful already. And then a couple of these. Put one here, and then like one there. I think we've got some other stuff in here, haven't we? In storage. Posters, a toy, a glass. Oh, lots more posters. This is amazing, we've got so much stuff we can decorate. Can we place the thing there? No, I wanted it. No. Really? On it there. There we go. That'll do. Put another microscope down. Why not? Posters. My poster's gone a bit much. Put it there. Nice. Actually, take this one down. Post of the Aurora. Yeah, that looks good. That's what you get when you go off camera. No, that looks okay. I have a nice toy on the bed. And I guess we'll have a bag on the bed. And finally, we'll have the Keep Calm poster there. In all honours of all the cats in the world. And then a nice little cylinder. This looks alright. I'm proud of that.